baby. Hey, welcome back to my channel. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ife Inwa in full. Thank you to all my subscribers, all you who have stuck with me all 3 years. Even though I wasn't filming, I wasn't posting anything, you guys are still there. Thank you so much and I appreciate. And to my new subscribers, welcome aboard. I love you all. Thank you and thank you. So today, I'm just gonna start with something new. I'm just gonna review a wig. Synthetic. So, it's affordable, it's nice. I got it from Aliexpress. If you don't know Aliexpress, Aliexpress is one of the app or shops, just like eBay, Amazon, and all that. You get your stuff. But then you get them cheaper. At times you get luck, at times you don't. So if you are looking to buy some summer hair for your summer that is cheap and affordable and is synthetic, you know you're not gonna go and cry over your money, then stop with me. Stick with me and see what's going. So the hair came in a box. I have unboxed it and that's how it is. It's an Afro coily wig. So this is how it is. It's a golden color. I chose golden because obviously my hair is golden. I just wanted to play with the summer and golden. If it goes good, I might get a black one. So the hair is in this form. You can see they say it's 14 inches. First of all, it feels soft and light. So the inside of the hair comes like this. So this is the front part. It has a comb and it has adjustable straps. And yeah, just one comb and adjustable straps. So this hair, yeah, it just feels like a synthetic, normal synthetic wig, as you can see. So we're just gonna try it on and see what it looks like. This hair cost me about, let me just check on my phone, I think I paid about £12 for it, and it took probably 2 weeks to get to me. And like I said, let's jump into this whole thing without wasting your time and let's see how it goes. And I'll tell you my thought about it. Just that the front bit is kind of more packed than the back. It just feels like a typical synthetic wig. And when you do this, you get these bits coming up. So I'm just gonna adjust the strap. If you don't know, I'm just gonna show you how to adjust strap. Normally people do this, okay, to adjust their strap. It's not the correct way. So if you check at the back of your wig, you've got these spaces. They are meant for you to adjust your strap. So you can start from here, here, or here. So normally, I normally count one from one end. So I go 1, 2, 3. So I'm gonna put my ends in this one. There, I always, and there, that way you don't have this sticking on your hair. Or so that is my size. So if you have to measure your hair and know your size in wigs, so lead on, let's see. Okay. I mean, this is beautiful. I have no mirror to check myself. I'm just gonna grab one mirror. So if you permit me, I'm just gonna look in the mirror. Oh, wow. Wow. Are you feeling this vibe? Like, I'm not gonna touch it. I was thinking I'm gonna trim something, you know, maybe. No. This is every damn thing. Like, I'm gonna get some comb and okay, permit me if I'm not looking at you, but we have to make this even more bigger, like more bigger. Whoa guys, like, are you kidding me? So we're not gonna, I'm not the type, I don't usually like my coils to be very defined. I like something rough, sassy. and I'm excited. I'm living for this hair. Can you see that? Look at the back. I mean, oh my god. And it's quite a good size. I mean, I have my hair is big. There are people who have a smaller hair, and I think it will fit because it's snugged on my hair. I'm gonna put it in the third one. One in the third and one in the last. I mean the straps, but so I will link the link to the Aliexpress shop, and if you wanna go and give it a try, you can go. You save money and you look good. Tell me if you want to see more of videos like this. Oh my god, it's beautiful, isn't it? So tell me if you want to see videos like this. I will tell you and I will do more. I'm also gonna do some haul on my Aliexpress bags because I've been very lucky. I've got so many beautiful dupe bags from Aliexpress and non-dupe bags, and they have lasted me. I just want to share with you guys, so watch out for those videos coming up. But I mean guys, this is all I have from this hair. I'm just the hair I got was this is how it looks, the black one. They've got these colors, they've got a pink, that you can see different colors they have. So oh my god, so I got this. They've got an old bond, which is a color 30. They've got a silver, which is what I'm eyeing. I just want to get it. And they've got a burgundy, a pink. So yeah, so this is all, and I love it. So guys, if you like this video, please thumbs up, share, leave your comment below. Tell me more of the videos you would like to see in this content. Tell me what you feel about it. Ask your questions. Please do follow me on my Instagram with the same name as my YouTube page, I am Ify. And on Facebook with the same name, I am Ify. Follow me on this social platform, let's interact. Tell me what you think. And I love you all. And I promise to be uploading more. And I'm gonna see you all in my next coming video. Don't forget to be happy and live your extra life because you are the best. Thank you.